Okay, we're at the Mount Judah house. The driveway, you can see it's kind of steep. It's super cracked. It's about $6,500 is the estimate to get this repaired. The last offer was at full price, and that included a credit back then for the driveway. The mountains across the way. That is the entrance to the lower little studio. And then this will be your entrance to the main part of the house. Okay. We're entering the main part of the house. Nice big open vaulted ceilings with burning stove. Dining area, again with the wood ceilings. And here's your kitchen. So you have tile counters, pretty original looking counters, or sorry, cabinets, but they're in decent shape. Vinyl flooring. Your little dining area, and then you have your front deck with some lake views, which is always kind of fun, and the mountains. This bathroom with tile counters, floor, separate tub and shower. And this bedroom, which also has the washer and dryer and a sink. You could probably section that off a little bit if you wanted to make that more private. This bedroom has access to its own little deck in the backyard. Really cool rocks and forest back here. Definitely nice and private. And these are the stairs that you see kind of going along from the side of the house from where we came in. Also, you have direct access from the single car garage directly up into the house. So, that would be down these stairs. Now I'm going to head upstairs. The top of the stairs, pretty decent sized loft. Could definitely be used as more sleeping area or kids play area or an office or something if you really wanted to. This bathroom, shower. And this is the fourth bedroom. Well, I'll say this is the third bedroom, and the fourth bedroom is in that kind of little studio downstairs, which I'll head to next. And then they have a little balcony out here for overlooking the rear setting. Really private back here. Okay, here's the little studio down below. Has its own door. Space for a bed. A gas fireplace. Here's your little kitchenette. And then you have the bathroom.